What's up guys, it is like 10 PM right now and I'm heading to my native place with this big bag. Wish me safe journey. Bye. Right now I'm in Vaibhavwadi. This place is beautiful and I'm gonna show you the whole place. So let me tell you about yesterday night. Yesterday night was like, you know, a horrible night because I had a sleepless night because we didn't have a reserve ticket. We were came in like general dabba. My neck, my back, my legs, everything is paining because people were just scrambling inside. Till then, keep watching and I'll show you some beautiful places over here. Yo guys, so let me tell you one thing. There is so much of silence over here. Like, you know, you can hear your own footsteps. I can hear my heartbeat and everything is like, you know, like tingling around my ears. Listen carefully. School bus. Hey, what's up? And let me tell you one thing. The big house, like maybe there is or somewhere like that. I'm over there right now. I'm staying for one day over there. I'm like pretty bored over here because total silence, you know, and no friends, no network, etc, etc. And I'll be calling these videos, like I'm gonna be here for 3 days. I'm gonna be calling these videos Konkan Diary, so don't forget to watch them. Yeah, so the videos which are gonna be produced here, like the edited videos over here, are gonna be very simple and very less music is used and less editing, because the thing is, like, you know, there are, like, I don't have internet over here, so I don't know which song to get out and put here, and I also don't have any songs in my iPhone, and I'll try to keep it natural. Till then, keep watching.
hours later.
Oh, and it is total darkness over here right now. I'm gonna show you the way how it feels in dark. Let's go. Look at the roads over here. And they are like, you know, every stone points on your legs. And it feels a lot of pain over here. And see the path. You can't see anything, like any freaking person coming here. And this torch is also like not good. Torch, are you good, bro? So, right now I'm at a very popular state highway, which is like normally crowded in the morning, but it's like you can't see anything over here. And this place also, there's a petrol pump. Fuck! Look at the lorry size, bro. So right now I'm going to this like native hotel, and let me see what is there to eat. And I think these people are gonna feel that I'm crazy because no one else does this vlogging stuff over here. It's like a deserted hotel in the middle of the road. Let's see what do we get over here. There's a washroom. Wow. I hope there's Wi-Fi. So let's check out the menu over here. It has similar dishes, but some different ones which are having cashew in it, because cashew is the main product which they sell over here. Right now I'm in this hotel and I'm trying something paneer makhan wala, and it has having, it has paneer and some cashews in it, so let me try this new taste. Oh, that's a tractor, baby. Never seen it in my life. So behind me the hotel over there, they guys are looting, you know. I thought they are giving 2 chapatis for free, but at least they were like for 12 rupees. I'm like, what? And actually like one chapati is for 12, another chapati is for 12. And I added some 2 extras. I thought 2 are free, and you know these people, if you say, see some Mumbai people, they'll loot you, okay? So don't trust them. Bye. So right now I'm showing you the market over here, which is like the, which fills on like only on Wednesdays, and other days it is like totally closed. It's right now at 9:30 p.m. over here. You can see very few people. And look at this one. This shop is like a Chinese shop where you can get Chinese. Here are some like normal shops which we see from Mumbai. Trucks and other stuffs are going on over here because this is a market area, na? That's the laundry guy. Laundry guy. There's a bank in front of me, Saraswat Bank, as well as some mini hotels which are like abandoned, closed. People do not prefer here, like, you know, like people don't have like a lot of choices over here, but still they manage their own selves. Small shops and a buffalo or a bull, yeah. But it was a bull. There's a medical shop over there, and that's a buffalo. Hey fellow, what's up? Hey, look here, baby. There's a photo shop over here, urgent photos. Oh, buffaloes everywhere, by the way. He suddenly came out of nowhere. He scared the fuck out of me. And yeah, that's it, guys. And this is a typical bus stop over here in native place. People sit there in a ease and have some fun. Yeah, but there is no Wi-Fi over here. I'm like, my God, where is Wi-Fi, baby? Wi-Fi! Oh, that's a Bhelpuri center. I've never seen this big in Mumbai. Walking one, and apne kuthe jaycha
ya tela
apan khai jaucha thai jaucha ke thai
ha
khai jaucha aple
gadi jaucha
hai na
javiya
ha gaya. Look at the glowing sign. It's like I'm in New York. And name of the hotels are based on this place, Vaibhavwadi. Today video is ending up over here, and I'm so sorry I'm not able to shoot the house tour because there was a lot of problem over here. So I'll shoot it tomorrow morning. House is too big. Till then, bye.